We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down. Threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. Focus now for the rest of the race. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed? You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, we can take you this lap. virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Okay, DRS is now available. Overtake and burn some of this energy. Awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Fuel management has been superb all race. Keep it up. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Front is 4.1 seconds. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. One lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Is 2.0 seconds. We'll be right back. penalty for that last incident. Full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. Pit box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out on track. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Go, go now. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Recharge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. Ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. Our gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds. +2. Let's move to mix 2 or 3, please. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. stay clear. Ahead is 4.2 seconds. Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well. Gap to car in front is 2.2 seconds. Catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Before hitting the corners, we don't want to get a penalty. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. We're trailing our teammate by 34.7 seconds. Front is 1.9 seconds. This is your final lap of the race.